Large house fire in West Mobile tonight. Flames could be seen surrounding the mobile home on Butternut Drive. That's north of the Mobile Regional Airport off of Tanner Williams Road.
Everyone inside the home evacuated. The call came in around 8:30 tonight, and crews have been battling the fire for more than an hour. No word on what started the blaze.